Hello. So we are doing a living room live from Jean's living room today. And we're going to be doing a couple songs. This is for what ordinary?
This is 15th, 1-5. Yeah. Sunday in ordinary. I've been drinking seltzer water.
Area ornery. Yeah. Anyway, for 15th ordinary time. And this is the set of readings are one of my favorites for sure, because we get to do stuff about the harvest and good seed, and which lets us pick, you know, one of my favorite songs, which is All Good Gifts from Godspell, which we'll be doing. But we're also going to start doing something new with this Light the Fire music channel. We've been introducing a lot of our responsorial psalms in sheet music, and we've made some still videos of those, but we're going to start incorporating our responsorial psalms into our living room live, so you get a chance to hear them live, and hopefully you'll sing along with us, because that's the whole point of these, is so we can all sing together, even though we're all far apart. So I hope you like this one. This is one of my favorites. I thought I wrote this, but then I read on the credits it said we both wrote this one, which I don't recall. But
yeah, well, you had a lot most to do with it, but
whatevs.
But it's like sometimes they happen like in each other's presence, and then we add nuances.
Yeah, and then we just say, hey, we just both wrote it. So yeah. Anyway, but this is one of my favorites. It's called "The Seed That Falls on Good Ground." Okay. Or is it just "The Seed That Falls"? I can't remember.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
The ones that we've done so far have been the ones we turned into songs. Now, this one is a little bit more like our standard format, which means we have a refrain that gets repeated, and then we kind of like chant style the verses.
And it's so simple to learn these in this style, because you don't have to learn a whole new song.
Right, that's the whole point.
It's to make this easy, but we chant the chord palette that we use to sing those verses are all in the same chord palette of the refrains. So it's really cool how this works out. So anyway, we're going to show, this is going to be our first one that we get to play for you. And we'll be doing these, like I said, from here on out in our Light the Fire one. So sing along once you learn it. Ready? The seed that falls on good ground will yield a fruitful harvest. The seed
are filled. You have prepared the grain.
The seed that falls on good ground will yield a fruitful harvest.
And it's the nice thing that we try to do with this. We try to keep it simple, and occasionally we'll come up with some that are a little tricky, but they were worth doing it, I suppose.
Yeah.
But anyway, this one's very, very simple, and you can do it as a soloist or a duo.
Mm-hmm. As a whole choir.
The whole choir. We actually have all these harmonies in there that are just really nice.
Yeah.
And it's so nice to work with our choir. And that's what these things are dedicated to, because we don't get to sing with our choir.
But I have to tell you, so when I wrote this melody to this, I was imagining a seed falling and how a seed just falls. And it was just like, it's just falling. Da 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 da. Even though it went up there, but I just imagined the seed just falling so beautifully to the ground. So whether it's like blown in the wind, blowing blithely in the wind, or just dropping down. But I just imagined the seed, da da da, da da da. And I love being able to tell you these stories about this, because I just remember these, you know, from when we wrote them and why we wrote them.
Right.
Yeah. So anyway, I hope you like that one. I love that one.
That's nice.
And I'm really glad we're going to be incorporating these songs
it's kind of fun.
into these videos. So anyway, there you go. That's the first one.
Okay. And then
next one we're going to be doing.
Well, and I have to say, this next song is from Godspell. And we did record this.
Yes. On our Sunday album.
There was one Godspell song on our Denver album, which was Day by Day.
Oh, that's right.
And then there was this one from the Sunday album, and
written by Stephen Schwartz.
Mm-hmm. And we got to meet him. We talked about that before.
Yes, and that was very cool.
Yeah.
And he we gave him our Denver album.
That was the story.
Or the Sunday.
Are we going to tell that story?
Sure.
Okay. Well, basically, it was at a workshop where he was. He was focusing on the people that were writing these musicals.
Yeah,
okay?
This was in Los Angeles.
And it was helping. We were kind of witnessing this. It was an ASCAP musical theater workshop, and he was the mentor. So he didn't want any focus on him. And there were people that were kind of trying to get his autographs and trying to talk to him about this and that. And he's like, I don't want to talk to anyone. This is about these people and their musical craft and blah 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 blah.
Yeah, it was very cool.
But we still went up to talk to him.
Well, it was afterwards though.
It was afterwards, but still,
and it was a social time. Yeah,
it was a social time, and we knew we were kind of breaking the rules, but we also knew we had copies of our Denver and Sunday CD with us, and we just wanted to give it to him. That's all. That's all. We didn't really want to. You know?
I mean, if I were a songwriter, well, I am a songwriter. If there's somebody in the audience who did a recording of I Am a Carpenter, I would sure love to meet that person and know that person. And he was so gracious, and he was so excited that he was meeting some people that had recorded his music. So,
like I said, he was kind of like bothered that anyone was going to go against his rule.
But he wasn't bothered by us.
He was. He was actually. All of a sudden, his tone just softened.
Completely.
He was like, oh, thank you for recording my song.
It was so awesome.
And then he said, I have a special shelf in my house.
Oh, I forgot.
A special shelf in my house where I keep the CDs of all the ones of the people that have recorded my music.
I totally forgot.
And so
that.
I'm picturing that our CD is... CDs are sitting in on his shelf. Yay. Anyway, Stephen Schwartz is amazing. He also wrote Wicked.
Oh,
and
so many
and
things.
Some other Disney.
What was Pippin? Was that
Pippin
one?
Yeah. Which I love. Mm-hmm. I love Pippin.
And didn't he also write the one that I love so much? The one that has like all the fairy tale.
That's Into the Woods. No.
He didn't?
Is that Into the Woods? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, I thought he didn't. He had something to do with that.
If he did, that's news to me. Okay.
Well, I could be wrong.
Because he's helped out. He did some stuff with,
No, not Into the Woods. No, it wasn't Into the Woods. This was, it was funny. It was silly and funny. And that song where they're dancing at the end. Oh, gosh. I can't think of the name of the song right off the top of my head. But I'm pretty sure it's Stephen Schwartz.
Okay. I don't know.
But it's not Into the Woods. It's a...
Well, he did Hunchback as well, the Disney one. So, blah, 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 blah. Okay. So, anyway, you can Google Stephen Schwartz.
Yeah.
Anyway, this is All Good Gifts. And we did this back in the second Sunday of Easter when we were at Sacred Heart.
Oh, yeah.
So, we had Dave, Father Dave help us, and we actually had Julie signing for us.
Yeah.
But so, we still wanted to do it this week because it's so perfect for the readings.
Yeah.
Because it's the story of the good seed.
Mm-hmm.
And since it is from Godspell, and I was in Godspell three times, I think.
Jeez,
and it always reminds me of the good seed.
Me too. You know, the parables.
I'm the good seed. And they were you know, you're pretending to be a stalk or something, you know, and you grow up and then you're choked by the devil, you know. So I love that Godspell.
It was a good, today when we were singing this at Mass too, I was back there. I was back when we were doing Godspell, mm-hmm. and it just felt so nice. Yeah. Anyway, okay. So here you go. Enjoy.
Thank you, Lord.
I love that song.
It's fun to do that in different forms.
It is. It's a great one. Thanks for joining us this week. I hope you have a great week. Stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you next time. Bye. Mwah. Okay, play the guitar and see what happens. Okay, good enough. Good enough for country music?